Poetry, go and look at her channel. And Megan from Pigeon Wishes, go and look at her channel as well. We might do a collaboration one day. But today we're competing. And then go to her shop. So we're all going to be upcycling these massive Richard Griffiths, no offense, waistcoats. We've got 45 minutes, but we've probably only got about 20 minutes.
Yeah, we've been chatting too much.
So I'll show you like the stage as we go along. Right, bye, thank you.
Bye.
I can cut, so don't worry. Right, I haven't actually got a clue what I'm doing. And I can be a bit of a one-trick pony, so I don't know, I might do some sort of bustle thing. Or gather thing at the bottom. But I have this old scarf that I didn't prepare earlier. That looks really nice as a scarf. And I've attached lining onto the back of some quilted fabric, like a tutorial of how to make a stole. And what I'm sort of thinking is either I'm going to gather it up and put it onto the bottom, I think, or I might do a side bustle thing. So watch this space. Okay, so I know I'm going to do this. I'll cut two arches out of my waistcoat with a view to putting on the outside of the waistcoat some ribbing and some of my quilted scarf. But that's all I know at the moment, in that side bustle type of way. So Bali, what do you know you're doing so far?
So far I know that I'm making a hood.
Hood? Oh, that's a great idea. Okay. And if we turn it to... Oh yeah, and?
Yeah, I do. I'm using the plaid jersey. And I want to do some kind of off-the-shoulder top.
Okay, apparently we have 25 minutes left. Gabby? Megan? Carly? Where are you? Oh, there you are. 25 minutes. Okay, so I've attached my ribbing. I don't really know what I'm doing, but I've attached my ribbing. And now I'm going to do like the side bustly bit. Okay, it's a bit noisy in here. So look, I'm attaching that scarf right sides together. And I'm going to trace out the arch of where I do the side bustles, hopefully.
Okay, so I have cut apart the waistcoat.
You cut it half?
So I cut off the back completely.
Oh.
And the straps, because I wanted to have just the front to make it some kind of a top or pinafore.
Okay.
And I turned over the front so that you've got the bottom of one and the top of the other, and done a kind of asymmetric thing.
Oh, don't tell us anymore.
Okay. So I'm now going to sew it up and wish me the best, because I have no idea what it's going to look like.
Thank you.
That's hilarious.
Okay, good. Sorry, in my head all the time is Pigeon Wishes.
Oh no, don't worry.
So good. I've just made a hole in the waistcoat. We've got 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Okay, look, this is what we've got so far. It's not very hard. I think, how long have we got left? Like 3 minutes? 4 minutes? 3 minutes? 3 minutes?
Can we have a bit of an extra
10 minutes? What do you know what coming? Alright then, we've got 10 minutes? 10 minutes.
10 minutes. 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Very cool, and then we've got a nice sash. Very nice. So if we all line up,
oh,
we're going to
do Molly. Oh, Molly! So we're all going to line up, and if you comment below and say, and say which one you think is the most brilliant, okay?
Best of what? Oh, I think you're all lovely. What is? Oh, you mean the clothing?
We have just refashioned.
Yeah.
This is Patrick. I don't know if you know him. He's from this program called The Sewing Bee. You probably don't know him. So we've just spent 45 minutes refashioning Richard Griffiths' waistcoats. It's been criminal.
No.
Yeah, really? Yeah, we did. There are other ones, though. Okay? Yeah. Thank you so much for watching Stitches TV, and see you again soon.